when you lost your cell phone. These visions come. I see you swinging from a street light. We were underneath the moonlight, and the world was spinning round and round, round and round.
With the U.S. Civil War, they touch off a cannon if the home team scores. This is Columbus, home of the Blue Jackets. A mid-season contest between these two rivals. Let's see what develops. We are underway. Lots on that to Savard. The Sabres look to make a difference up the wing. Nice work by Johnson. Decides to skate it back toward his own end. The Blue Jackets with possession in the defensive zone. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Flings it. Wow, what a glove save. Chipped, blockered away. Puck is thrown to Eichel. Pitching it to Reinhardt. From the outside. Score! They strike early and the place is quiet. Buffalo's got the lead in this game on the road early in the contest. Propelled to Reinhardt. And he steps across the line. A shot. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Snapped it off. Oh, and a great opportunity denied by that pad. Shoots. Great block.
The Jackets are putting on the heat.
Sends it across the blue line. Terrific shot. Laid on to Opozo. Looking to Eichel. Snaps it. That's a good pad save. Up the boards with it now. Still no shot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Eichel's had an outstanding season. Every time it seems he gets a chance to score, he's able to finish it. And that's all with being the focus of the other team.
Pass attempt to Saad. On to Reed. The defense was in the way. Loose puck. That hit somebody. A lightning-like glove. Skate kick out of the scrum. The Sabres with possession in center ice. It's dumped in. The Blue Jackets move toward the neutral zone. Full steam up the wing. taken to the corner by Saw. An outstanding pad save. Slid to Reed. Not through. In the slot. Save. Gathered up again by Reed. Looking for options. A shot. Great save. He scores. And for him, that's his 40th goal.
I know he's got a heavy shot, but you can't score from that far out.
Enzo, this has to be frustrating. You're in front of the puck, you feel it hit you, and you assume it's in front of you somewhere. However, this one's in the back of the net.
Last minute of play in the first period.
The first period is over, and both teams struck, but only one time.
With hot food and ice cold beverages, now's your chance to join
the Blue Jackets have the momentum, if there is any in this game, because of this game-tying goal. We'll be right back. Tie score, second period underway. Passes to the slot, standing down and made the save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Buffalo's got a defensive zone win. Let's it go, right at the net, and he got his pad on it. Chip to Saw. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Passing one off now to Reinhardt. Let's it go. A terrific shot, but it's answered by the pad. And a whistle. The Blue Jackets are moving the puck in their own end. Into the attacking end. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Corralled by Reed. Glides across. Turned a shot on net. Score! A pair of goals by the same team.
Got a nose for the net, and especially scoring goals off the rebound.
Columbus has grabbed the lead here by just a single goal. So let's see who wins this next faceoff, and maybe a goal can come from it. To Carrier. Good intercept.
Columbus's team play has forced another turnover in this tight game.
Possession taken up by Kulikov. Oh, and he is drilled. What a reaction save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Oh, and he robbed him. Great job of keeping that from going out. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off. Propelled to Reed. The shot is off.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
He's in on an onside play. That pass tipped away by the opposition. Directing that one to Reed. Fires. Guarded the goal again. In the crease. He scores. Three in a row.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Absolutely a great shot, Enzo, but the goaltender dropped down just a bit quick, left the top of the net exposed.
Columbus has noticed a trend on the shot board. It's huge, and they've been able to build with shots on goal going in. Up by two here in the second. Good job on the draw. Cleared back out. This will force them to drop back a lot. The Blue Jackets will play it from their own end on this power play. Nice poke check by Saw. One into another. He's in. He scores. It's a hat trick. And here they come flying out of the stands.
He looked to be cherry picking in behind the defense, and it worked. He found himself on a breakaway.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Ed, so he gets beat low to the glove side.
The Blue Jackets have a big advantage in time of possession, and it shows in the score. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Back near the blue line to Sog. A backhand shot. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. Columbus will play it from their own end on this power play. The Blue Jackets lug that along up the wing. He scores! What a tremendous night for him!
Taking a wrist shot, it's all about weight transfer. Transferring your weight from your back foot to your front foot when you're shooting that puck. That's exactly what happened there.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
The Blue Jackets have added to their overwhelming score, and they continue to have the puck most of the time. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Slides it to the point. That shot glanced off the post. A great wrist shot. Buffalo is on the move in neutral ice. And he dumps it in. Now it's directed to Savard. Trying to go to Reed. And the puck control by Kulikov. Cleared back out. Not much pressure there. The Blue Jackets have a manpower advantage still and begin from their own end. Nicely into the zone. Off a body. Marvelous control. He kept it in. Lets it go. Wide of the net. Oh, close call there.
Everything's got to go through the middle of the ice. That's exactly where he was, but he missed the chance.
Score! It's another power play goal. Columbus has rolled onto a large score here and a large advantage in time of possession. Buffalo's moving the puck in their own end. To Saad. Wonderful work in. Score! Another goal.
His first shot was stopped. He stayed with it, and he put in his own rebound.
And so he looks like he's in pretty good positioning here, but he's not able to get his glove low enough to snap this one up.
Columbus has rolled onto a large score here and a large advantage in time of possession. Just over 5 minutes remaining here in the second. The Blue Jackets just keep hammering away on offense. They're winning going away. Into the corner with that pass to Saw. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Columbus shifting gears back in their own end.
48 seconds.
Puck loose, couldn't get through. Gets in. What'll he do? Shot on. Freezes play.
The Blue Jackets' center of offense is this player. He has among the highest total points in the league. He has such creativity. If it's not him scoring the goal, he's so good to play with, as his wingers just have to get open.
Buffalo's prevailed on another faceoff. And the loose puck captured by O'Reilly. Kulikov's tripped up. That should be a penalty. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. The Blue Jackets get a 2-minute penalty for tripping. The Sabres win that faceoff. A magnificent pad save.
49 seconds.
Columbus is all done with the penalty kill. We're back even. Ray with some quick moves like he showed with the old Hartford Whalers got out of the way of that one as it went into the bench area.
1 minute left in the second period.
The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third. Time to look at the heavy totals for the shots on goal. 27 for Columbus and 11 for Buffalo. The Sabres are suffering on the goaltender. For him, there are great days, there are average days, then there's today. More in a moment. Third period is underway in a game that has become lopsided, but isn't over yet. Shoots, hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The Blue Jackets win the draw. Snapped out of the air. And he freezes for the whistle. Reed's face washing him.
You do that, you're gonna dance with somebody.
Reinhardt's...
Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
The Sabres with a clean win on the draw. Buffalo's in their own end, carrying it off. Pressing on with it up the wing. Loose puck due to the play by Johnson. Looking for options along the side. A shot, and a good job in the goal crease. Buffalo's in their own end setting things up. Dumped in. Big drive. Got that in the trapper.
Well, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
And let's hear again from Ray.
Reed's been a force tonight. From the very first drop of the puck, you've noticed him physically, yet it's his offense that's made him stand aside.
Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book.
Sabres do an excellent job limiting their opponent's shots on net. One of the main reasons is how many shots they...
It's off his pad. And he'll hold on.
One word of advice. When you're pushing and shoving like that, you better be ready to drop the gloves.
Uh-oh. Will it be or won't it be?
Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
Quick work on the faceoff. Oh, and it's off the mark.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
He throws it there. Ooh, stick save. Snapping a pass to Saad. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Pointed to Savard. Goes to the backhand. A whistle and a rest. To Savard. Carried through the middle. Shot, he scores! The Blue Jackets with a win at center. Moving it on up the wing. Shot, outstanding point blank save.
A quick developing play right in. You know what, Doc? Instead of acting like this after the whistle, how about both teams play whistle to whistle like this?
Time of the goal, 11 minutes, 47 seconds.
Buffalo's got a face-off win. Laid on to Opozo. drilled. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. Buffalo's got another faceoff win.
Scored by number 19.
Back near the blue line, Duristolainen. Stick handled through the neutral zone, center ice. Free puck off a defender. That roadblock was set up. Pitching this one, Duristolainen. On to Kane. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Jenner's in his own end, headed toward center. Snaps a wrist shot. Score! What a...
Quick flick of the wrist, put this puck in from the high slot.
Enzo, this has got to be a great shot because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
Columbus lugging the puck in their own end. To Reed.
Reed's passing, and
he's all alone! He scores! What a tremendous night for him!
Oh, he looked confident on that breakaway right before he scored.
Leonard's pads don't get down to close off the bottom of the net. He gets beaten on the low stick side.
Buffalo's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Let's it go. Columbus in their own end, continuing on. Nearing the final minute of regulation. Blocked away. This takes a lot out of him. Give that goalie credit for another. Puck covered, whistle blown. And here's Ray.
Saad's passed some feathery dishes across the ice tonight. When his teammates get open, he's been able to find them in the right spot at the right time.
He's been impossible to miss out there, Ray. Good clean win on the draw. Good shot, but a better save. He covers, and a faceoff will follow. Buffalo's got a defensive zone win. Oh, what a play! Fires! No luck!
Looked like that puck might have rolled as he was taking that backhand shot and just missed the net.
And another save. Marking down for one more.
Amazing reaction.
Into the end of attack. Good stick presence.
Columbus' complete team game has forced a lot of turnovers. That's why they have a big lead in this game.
Possession taken over by Reed. Flings it. Hey, lightning-like glove save. Hammered. He scores. That's two. Buzzer sounds. This was surgical.
You need good hands, Doc, to be a surgeon. They had good hands all night long.
And again, we thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.